600 to get us rolling, and the light switched on. Ready to go. Race one at Angle Park. We're set to race. Ready. Racing and speed out deep. Stitcher Zilla came out quickly. Going to cross over. Booting through is Max Dream. With a lap to go, it's Max Dream and Stitcher Zilla about four away. Winburn Lucifer. Then came Snaplock from Black Spring. A couple away, Zipping Heady. Next is Just Blondie and right out the back. Just a tip down the back. And it's Stitcher Zilla leading a length and a half. Winburn Lucifer closing. Behind those came Max Dream. Then Snaplock and Black Spring. They race to the turn. Stitcher Zilla. It led from Winburn Lucifer a length away. Stitcher Zilla lifting from Winburn Lucifer. Stitcher Zilla beats Winburn Lucifer third. I reckon Max Dream just from Black Spring, but that's a photo. Then Zipping Heady from Snaplock. Next is Just Blondie, and not finishing the race, Just a Tip. The run here is around 35 and 30 after the running of race number one at Angle Park. And Stitcher Zilla had a real nice piece of speed early. And Clint Trengove wins the first of the night, as he did at Gawler last night. Numbers are 6, 2, 3, and 1. Stitcher Zilla, Clint Trengove.